the exchange students were able to view, but not handle, the fragile artifacts at the archaeological site. So they've underlined fragile, and we need to think, do we not want to change it? Is fragile the right word to use, or do we want to replace it with weak, decrepit, or sickly? So let's think about it. Fragile means something that you can break very easily. So that actually seems to make sense. You know, the students aren't able to handle the artifacts because they're very easy to break. So I could imagine that. The exchange students were able to view but not handle the fragile artifacts at the archaeological site. So I actually like fragile there, but let's see how the other words fit in. Weak. So weak. If you're talking about a thing being weak, it means that, okay, if you were to kind of, it wouldn't be able to support a lot of weight maybe, or it does mean that, you know, it might kind of fail under pressure somehow. So it is close to fragile. So the exchange students were able to view but not handle the weak artifacts at the archaeological site. Yeah, weak just doesn't as strongly give this notion of being easy to break. Fragile really talks about that, and it's very clear. Okay, you wouldn't want to touch, you would kind of restrict people touching something that is fragile. So I don't know, this one is, I don't feel so great about it. Decrepit. So decrepit is something that's kind of old or worn out. And, you know, artifacts are old and worn out, but you're usually referring to, well, it could be people or things, but I kind of think of something very old and decrepit. And decrepit by itself isn't saying why you're not allowed to touch it, I guess is the main takeaway. The exchange students were able to view but not handle the decrepit artifacts at the archaeological site. It's, you know, just because something is old and worn out doesn't mean that that's the reason not to touch it. The reason not to touch it is because you could break it easily. So I'll rule this one out. And then you have sickly. The exchange students were able to view but not handle the sickly artifacts at the archaeological site. Well, sickly means if you're talking about a person, which we're not in it, it would mean someone who's sick often or very easy to get sick. Or it could mean, you know, just kind of a pungent smell or something that just makes you ill. And I don't think that's the reason why they're not handling it. If they said the students were able to view but not smell, maybe you'd go with the sickly artifacts, and even that would sound a little strange. So the fact I really like fragile here, and all these other ones don't really feel as good. So I'm going to go with no change.